YouTube does a good job with captions, subtitles for your videos, but they do need some tidying up and that can be quite a lot of work. Now I'm going to show you a free tool that is going to do the proofreading for your captions very fast, and I'll show you how to upload those fixed captions onto the video on your YouTube channel. Okay, first in YouTube Studio, I'm going to upload a video. Now this is only a really short video. And of course I could add the description and pick a thumbnail, put it in a playlist and all of that stuff. But I'm just going to skip all of that. Won't even worry about monetization or end screens, let's go. And I'll make it private. Now the reason I am uploading this video is I just want to capture the captions. I want it to generate captions for me. And I could click here on subtitles or go into here and I'll click on the subtitles. And it doesn't have any yet. If I play the video, you see that CC, the controlled, the closed captions is not there yet. But just by playing the first part of the video, it should generate those captions for me. Now notice here it says subtitles add. If I just refresh that, sometimes takes a couple of minutes. I've got duplicate and edit. Now this will overwrite your English, your existing English draft. I'm happy about that. And now you can see that here are the captions, but they don't have the grammar, the punctuation in there. But now what I want to do is capture these captions and put them into ChatGPT. So I'll open a ChatGPT session. So there's a link to ChatGPT in the description to this video. But what I want to tell ChatGPT is this: you are a proofreader, fix this text. And then I'm going to copy all of that text. Control C, Command C on the Apple Mac, and then paste it here. And then as soon as I hit enter, or press this right arrow, this go button, here we go. You can see that it's fixing those captions for me. I just need to copy and paste them. I'm going to go delete and paste them there and then hit publish. I'm going to get rid of these ones, which were the original ones generated automatically by YouTube. And there you are. I've got my captions. I'll turn off the sound, but you can see the captions there, the CC. All appearing really nicely. Oh wow, isn't that cool? I mean, who wants to spend the rest of your life proofreading your YouTube descriptions, especially if you talk a lot like I do? And so use ChatGPT. You'll find a link in the description below, in the description to this video, and start to improve your captions, which can actually help your videos to rank better on YouTube.